Hey everybody, welcome back to NEMS Plays Hearts of Iron 4 as Germany. Welcome back, and I'm going to go ahead and pause. Hey, by the way, I usually put this at the end of the video, but hey, if you guys haven't checked out our Discord yet, feel free to check out the link down below where you can chat with us in our Discord. And interact, and all that fun stuff. We also have Patreon links down below if you're interested in supporting the channel, but if not, no big deal. Meanwhile, we're training people, and we're having some support equipment issues. Got some infantry gear. That's not a problem. But the support gear, she's an issue. Just a bit. How are we doing? Looks like all our plans are good there. Plans are good there. Plans are good there. I don't think I've drawn an offensive line here, so let's do that. Thank you. Oops. That looks good to me. Alright, 38. Better support gear, sounds good to me. Actually, I should have checked on this first, eh? Yep, I'm good. Alright. How close are we to Danziger War? Let's speed things up a little bit. Yeah, no. Not releasing any of you guys. We need you. You're an integral part of our team. Alright, let's get some fighters here. Not all of them, actually. A few hundred? Okay. Then it is war. Alright, we will get... Well, let's get these guys up and running first. So I want 200 fighters there. I would like 100 TAC bombers. I want 300 close air support, and let's do, we'll do some inner war fighters as well, and all of you guys are going to fly over Western Poland, and we are going to get rid of this ridiculousness. We're just going to do day, and that's what I want. All right. So, meanwhile, the second Vienna Award is Transylvania. Or do we want to demand Slovenia? Let's start with the treaty with Russia. Alright, we're at war!
Yeah!
Alright, let's hit the button here, hit the button here. Hit the button there. You just stop training in general. Let's take you and assign you there. That, and then the rest of you guys, where do I want to put you? Let's put you, I'm going to draw a line here, and you are going to go, I want you to go north. All right. We'll call our puppets. Poland just joined the Allies. Holy shit. Okay. Knew that could happen. France, are you a part of the Allies? You are not. Okay, well. That's different. Would you like to join our faction? You would not. Because we have a war they may be drawn into. So, new plan of action. You guys are going to garrison here. And you're just going to protect the coastline. And then I'm going to release you guys, and you guys are going to help them do that. We are definitely going to back down from speed 5. Alright, so Warsaw's already fallen. South Africa has joined. British Raj. Alright, British Malaya, blah, 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 blah. Alright, do we want armored spearhead? Yes, I do. And we'll do that. There's Australia. Alright, hold on. Let's micromanage you guys a little bit here. Okay. Bane wants to send me some stuff. That's cool. And let's get you guys. No, we'll let you train normally. Alright, what do we need a bunch of? Still support equipment. So we'll do another run of support gear. We do have free dockyards. Let's do more destroyers. Speaking of, let's get the navies to work. So you guys are going to convoy raid here. You guys are going to search and destroy here. Oh shit, no, you guys are going to convoy raid right here, actually. I didn't realize they were landing a bunch of troops already. Alright, we'll do that, and then this, and then oops. So start here, and then go there. And then you guys also work there. Alright, wipe that out, please. Oh shit, they've landed. You stop and go deal with them, please. Where are you? You can't, apparently. Okay. You guys, where are you at? Go with Britain. Okay, so they're going to be in the war here soon. So what I'll do is I'll probably take you guys, and we will garrison over this way. Same thing, just protect the coast. And then I'll just have to attack with these guys only. So you guys should have, which one is it? Is it this one? Yes. All right, so all right, three divisions arrived from Italy. Not sure where they're at. Oh, that's a lot of fighting going on. Meanwhile, let's get all of our naval bombers. And some extra fighters, maybe? Let's do you guys and you guys. And all of you go there. We will strike at the Navy during the day. Okay. You help them. All right. As soon as France jumps over here, this is going to be a whole different ball of wax. We lost a lot of stuff. They lost some stuff. We lost a lot. They did lose two battleships. You guys help them. How is this going? All right, new offensive. Yeah, you've got one already. You've got a second offensive line going. All right, you guys go there. You go. Take some more. There we go. Poland has capitulated. Fantastic news. Alright, so now you guys go deal with them. You guys go handle them. And you go deal with them. And you guys attack them. Alright, we've knocked them off most of the mainland. All right, we need more of you in this army. And we need to add these areas. Oops, not that one. All right. Okay. Start working on some encryption. And if those guys are all done, you just hang out on the Soviet border, please. Okie dokie. 1939. We want to do. Yeah, we definitely want better artillery. We'll need metric tons of support gear. How do we do over here? Sunk 5 destroyers, good. And sunk, yep, good, good. Oh, we're being attacked again. But we're doing pretty decent on this one. Do we have... Do we have you set up to... Yeah, we do. You should be set up the same way. Yes. Alright. Good, good, good. Alright, let's check on the air situation now. Because I don't necessarily need to be over Western Poland anymore. So you guys head over here. Where are they? Where is their air? I don't see any of their air. Alright, well, that's fine. It's up to you, buddy. Fourth International. Number of communist stuff going on there. Treaty with the USSR is just about done. Do you want to give me anything? Alright, so they are allied now. What do I need? I need a bunch of support gear, and I need fighters. So, about no, you don't have any support equipment. You don't have any fighters. Give me a little bit of, no, all right, that's fine. All right, we do need to create some MPs. All right, so where's this? Okay, so I need to move you guys all there. Not you guys. You guys stay there. But the rest of you guys do need to move. Okay. Alright, there's France. Alright. Germany accepts, or Soviets accept the German-Soviet Treaty. Alright, so I could start working on army innovations. Could do the Molotov-Ribbentrop Pact. Might do right now, actually. Alright, you guys now will work here. And do that. Oh, actually, no. I need to repurpose many of you. Not those guys. These guys, let's move you to that airbase. And you guys all go there. You guys go there. All right, do they have air people down here? They do. Not a huge deal for us at the moment, but they're getting closer. They're getting closer. All right. Let's check a couple things real quick. What are we short on? Support equipment. Fighters. I definitely need to work on fighters. Let's do that. We got a whole bunch of defeats. That was a victory. That was not. Oh, wow. That is a lot of sunk subs. My sub fleet's getting absolutely decimated. Okay, you guys go there. Alright. What kind of planes do we have in reserve? Let's see. we'll do some of our inner war bombers, I think. And we'll assign you for air support. We definitely do not have the kind of troops we need to protect there, so we will deal with that in a moment. Meanwhile, let's head, you guys I want right here. You're gonna spearhead right there. All of you, actually. All of you. All right. Hey, we got a British battleship. Nice. Couple destroyers. Yeah, we really need to keep the naval bombers going hardcore here. How are we doing naval bomber-wise? We need a ton more. Why am I not making naval bombers? Because I'm a moron. Naval bombers are stupid important. Alright. We're still in 38. Let's go. Trying to think where I want to go next. Yeah, let's go here. All right, we can modify our government. We are going to need to use some of our experiences here soon. Let's go ahead and flesh that out. We'll deal with that later. All right. Where are you at? Okay, yeah. I'm not going to play with Yugoslavia just yet. There's a couple more subs down. And, oh, not bad. Not bad at all. Unfortunately, the war of naval attrition is not going in our favor at all. Really like to pull off of that border. Can't pull any of these guys off, unfortunately. Who are you guys fighting? Ah, subs. As once again, they try to land. Speaking of, let's go ahead and drop you guys out there. That should allow me to cover the coast. And then I'll work on some other stuff. We're going to need to get some SS guys going soon here. We are doing pretty decent on motorized. Let's check to see how. Let's go ahead and train up some of these guys. We'll do six. We'll do four runs of six. All right. We got one of the convoys. They're trying to land eight divisions of troops here. Fun. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's get these guys out. Now, where do I have resistance? Just Poland in general, I think. So, let's do this. You guys are going to be a new army. Don't really care who's in charge of you. That guy's fine. You are going to garrison areas of Poland. And mostly you're just going to do the resistance issue. Let's add here. Oh boy. Wow, his battle group's down to one ship. That is about as bad as it gets, folks. The naval war has ended. We have lost it. All right, so what do we need? Oh, we need to be at peace for them to want to do that. Let's see here. I definitely don't want to do that. We're gonna go down this route. Yeah, I feel like we've hit the point where we are gonna just make subs. Subs and lots of naval bombers. Speaking of, you guys. Where are you at again? Are you here? I think you're here. Alright, so let's keep you at 100 at all time. Alright, meanwhile, on the Maginot. You know what I think it's time for? Let's make some paratroopers. Do I have any transport planes, by the way? Yes, I do. Okay. All right. Alright, he's working on Far East Fortification, that's good. Italy, how far away are you? You're still a long, long way away. You bastard. Alright. Okie dokie, that's on pause. All right, they've agreed to our non-aggression pact. Okay. That's fine. Okay. But you guys should be on that border now. We have exile divisions, that's fine. France bans communism, that'll be a thing. Alright, so let's see here. Let's take my regulars, move them over here. Yugoslavia. We want to improve relations here. Yeah, let's do it. Really need to get Italy involved here. That was maybe my biggest F up, was not getting Italy pulled in. I mean, don't get me wrong, I had lots of F ups. All right, yep, keep that going. Oh, all those forts. Damn you, forts! How's our paratrooper recruitment going? Alright. Man, we need so many fighters. Alright, how's our construction going? Oh, we got a little bit of repair work to do. Just a smidge. And we need to start working on more military factories. Yeah, there's no way we're going to break through that line. Everybody hold. You hold. Outdated equipment. Yep, let's get some better artillery. And what else do we want to do here? It's 38. Almost 39, though. We'll probably start working on new... doing. I can't do that. All right, we'll start working on encryption. Actually, let's do radar stations too. Victory! What did we do? Oh, we are one battleship. Poor Alec. Your battle group is not a thing anymore, really. Yeah, we're starting to lose. They have so many damn planes. That is killing us. Oh boy, there goes our last battleship. Is that the entirety of our navy? It is. Pickled raiders. What's left of them? Alright, let's make sure too that those all go right into Pickles Raiders. Alright, so let's see here. I mean, I'm gonna have to go around them at some point, but I don't know if we're there yet. Oh boy, oh boy. We're in war with so many people right now. We do have a fair amount of light tanks, though. Suppose you'd give me anything, would you? No, of course not. How about you, National Spain? Do you have anything you can give me? Could really use a motorized. No. Italy, can you give me motorized? They'll give me motorized. Alright, so do the second Vienna award. We really need Italy. Alright, you and you go over there. You go over there. Wait, what are you guys doing? What? Who's even attacking? Oh, that must be Italy's people. Yeah, good luck with that, Italy. Yeah, Italy's doing dumbs. That's fine. They'll do that. Right, keep those naval bombers working. Getting naval invaded. Doesn't seem to be an issue. Dangerous naval invasion. We seem to be doing okay. Italy is still doing dumb things. Yeah, there's no way we're gonna get around the Maginot. No way, sir. And these guys, we're gonna change you to white because you are my occupation army. I don't want to confuse you or confuse with you. All right. Let's see. How are we doing on paratroopers? Okay, let's go ahead and get you guys deployed. That's all I need for now. You deployed, you deployed. All of you guys jump into an army real quick, and we are going to... That doesn't matter right now. Let's just find a... Yeah, 30, right? Promote you. Alright, you guys train for now. Sure, Slovakia, you can give me some stuff. Alright. Doing more good stuff here. Somehow our battleship is actually killing stuff. Our one battleship, poor, lonely Alec Raider. Alec the Raider, or Alec's battle group. Alright, let me check something here real quick. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and put a cut in here. I've run a little long. I have some ideas, and I encourage you to join us next time to see me implement them. Part of it will do with paratroopers. I also have some other ideas, though, that I'm going to look at implementing with the Maginot. So, if you guys are enjoying the Hearts of Iron stuff, let me know in the comments. Let me know if you want to see more of this or less of it. And, yeah, we'll see you guys next time.